I do not advocate or promote any of the topics that are in these videos. They are for entertainment, storytelling, and learning purposes only. This is not for kids. Do not try this at home, and have a great day.
Queen.
What's up, beautiful bitches? How is your day going today? Today is Saturday. Sorry it's been a minute, but I celebrated my 23rd birthday. Today is the celebration video, you feel? And we're doing something exciting. I don't know if the title gave away because I can't reveal too much of the title with YouTube getting on my case about these kind of videos, but it is this kind of video. We're having some pizza with mushrooms on it, you feel? And then we're gonna go out to Six Flags, an amusement park, and while we have this pizza, we're gonna be on roller coasters, just extra faded, you feel? So it's gonna be a good time. So we're getting ready for that. It's Saturday now, June something. My birthday was on Wednesday. We had a great time. We went out to eat. It was a fun day, you feel? But we're gonna get ready for this trip. Let's go. So for this pizza, to kind of coat it, you feel, we have some peanut butter and we have some honey, because I heard that makes it go down easier. We got the bread to put it all in between, you feel, making peanut butter and honey sandwiches. It's a good time. Let's go. So we're all ready. We have our peanut butter and honey sandwiches, you feel, and we're in here. That's right. Cram it. Swish it all down. Cram it down. So we got the sandwiches down. We're about 30 minutes in. We're getting close to the place. We feel we're driving, we're on our way, and we definitely feel the builds in our stomach. You feel? We had a little bit of motion sickness. We were talking about that earlier, but we are getting ready for it. It's the smoke this morning. You feel? Hey, we got that almost about ready. And I'm gonna spark that out as we get up there, you feel? And we're gonna be faded. You know, we're tripping. And just having a good time on these roller coasters. I hope to capture some good moments. Hope to capture some good scenes. It's a good ass memory.
Okay.
Today.
Did you hear yourself? Replay that
real quick. So, hope to capture some good scenes.
Did you hear yourself?
We're dipping.
No, but I didn't have a peak either, so I think we're done. I think shrooms are a little different. I don't know if there's a peak with shrooms or not, but it was definitely a good time either way. We got a solid amount of rides. We went on a couple twice. It's just
happy birthday.
Thank you so much. What's your shark? Right here. Oh, I'm on it. Hell yeah, we got a shark. Nice ass shark, good ass blue. It's just we're gonna give it to our future child. Mm-hmm. Quite the experience, feeling like we're falling.
And
now that we're back, now that we're calm and the tears are being blown out your eyes.
Yeah, man,
it's so cool. We're blowing tears out our eyes. It's crazy. But hey, now we're back. We got the last of it. We got we got the roast-ski, you feel? So we're gonna give these moms a bonus. Have that shit. It's time.
Let's
fuck that shit up, you feel? So hopefully your weed leaves bonds bonus are all together, because we're about to go get food now that we're in this area, Phil. I believe we're in the Bay Area, so
yeah, bro.
Oh, that's why too short need for to say.
We're not here that often, so we're gonna see what kind of food they got. We're gonna smoke this, get faded, check out some food, and it's gonna be a good time.
Yes, it is. If we want, let's go actually to the bay to like a viewpoint we can too.
Okay.
A twin speaker or something around here, maybe. We're already by the ocean. I want to see where twin speakers.
Let's find somewhere that's in there with on the beach.
29 miles. I mean, that's like power.
Cheers.
I was gonna make you edit.